combination of three concrete events. The sun unevenly heating the atmosphere, irregularities of the earth's surface, the rotation of the earth. Thank you.
I am Ashish from grade 1. Today I am explaining about how the fan rotates with the help of DC motor and battery. Battery device that can make electricity with the reaction of certain chemicals. DC motor is direct current motor. It is having two leads. One is
the blood goes to first chamber and go to second chamber and go to lung and back to third
chamber. Helpful like fruits, vegetables, eggs, dry fruits and meat. They have good nutrition. They keep us juicy fit. They provide with energy by eating health. We can live a long life and happy life.
the mouth is the process of the process will start in the mouth. The process of digestion the food. The food through the pipe, the food through the food pipe in the stomach like a muscular bag. Stomach is like a muscular bag. The inside layer of the stomach, the inner layer of the stomach is releases the digestive juices. These digestive juices of the digestion of the pancreas will
the respiratory system. The respiratory system, it works like when we exhale, the respiratory system is the network of organs and tissues that help us to breathe. These include your airways, lungs, and blood vessels. The muscles that power your lungs are also part of the respiratory system. These parts work together to move oxygen from the body and clean out waste gases like carbon dioxide. There are five functions of respiratory system. They are gas exchanging, breathing, sound production, olfactory assistance, sense and smell. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Ashish. I am from 4th class. Today I will explain moral tip. We have two types of tea. Milk and we have two jaws, upper jaw and lower jaw. Upper jaw has 16 teeth and lower jaw has 16 teeth. Total 32.
I am Sankit. I am from class 6. Today I am going to explain you my project escalator. It is hard to imagine the modern world without an escalator. It was initially called the revolving stairs. The first idea of this can be traced back to 1859, but it was a few more decades later when we had a first working escalator. Since then, the society has to depend on these machines heavily. An escalator is most useful in places where there are large amounts of people to move, such as airports, shopping malls, and subway systems. Now let's see what happens when we move an escalator. There will be a series of steps which make up the escalator, and two big gears help it to move. It is moved by a motor, escalator motor powered by the top. But here you can usually find two escalators, one going up and another coming down. These can extend from multiple levels like this. First floor, second floor, third floor. Sometimes to save place, they are arranged in a crisscross pattern like this. We find these in malls, but the layout will change depending on the needs of the place. Some need to be longer or shorter depending on the needs of the height of the next floor. There are many variations of escalator.
Capital of India, Delhi, Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi, Golden Temple, Amritsar.
If it is wrong,
the light is not
lit. Superb.
Indoor games, Karam Lodo, CPU Pulpa. CPU Pulpa means
speaking louder as in
central processing unit. National bird. Peacock. Maricom place. Maricom place is boxing. Burj Khalifa in Dubai. 5×10+20=70.
Thank you.
explosion. When they explode, there is some kind of fire called molten lava. For an example, I will show you.
Sit down. Today my project name is Rainwater Harvest. Water is precious, essential and an abiotic component of our ecosystem. The rainwater will be stored in terrace, and from terrace, these two tanks will be full. After these two tanks full, excess water will go into the ground, and we can use it for household works like cleaning, washing, and
cooking. Madam, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.